and keep Yuri from advancing. So now we skip ahead. We're going to be looking at a mount escape. Garry is framing the hips with his hands, and he's generating base by bridging off the mat. And we see Garry use this a lot. He flipper kicks his legs to create momentum and movement so that he's able to start getting frames, as in his knees, in between the hips of Yuri.